I'm an alumni. Not those days. I'll still be an alumni. But I thank God for all of you. Just here to celebrate. I'm here to give thanks to God. 20 years down the line. Kautar aliposimama alisema, yeye alikuwa mwembamba sana. I was a very young boy. 20 years down the line, when the dream has dreamt, walikuwa wakimithuma. Walikuwa wakisema wakati katika Biblia kuna wale watu ambao walikuwa ni?
Watu.
Watu? Na walikuwa wakimithuma. And I'm just happy to be here today. I remember those days with nostalgia. One day tulienda na kina Selim kule Masolo. And there was a documentary called Chikwakawati. Ambayo tulienda kurekord chini ya mto. The river was flowing. Na tulienda kule ndani. Tuliacha magari 5 kilometers away. And walked. And I remember in the morning, wakati tulilala sigor, I told Selim and Mary, and I can't remember the other one. Maini imekuwa tayari. That was 7 in the morning. Kuleni, kwa sababu mahali tunaenda, we never know kama tutapata chakula. Selina akasema, asubuhi, you serious? Akasema, we only take tea alafu tuende. And we went. Na nakumbuka gari yetu ilikuwa kwa sun.
Yes.
Ikakataa kuwaka. Lakini sasa ilibidi tuanze kutoa sun. Kutoa sun karibu 5 to 10 meters ndio tusukume gari iweze kuwaka. Land Cruiser ya NCCK. We thank God.
Yes.
We are here to celebrate. And in fact, it's because of the resilience of you people. The resilience of those women who dared to dream. The resilience of the rural women. The network leaders. I personally know all of you. I've personally walked that journey with you. And I know where most of you come from. The journey you've been through. Mahali mumepitia to be here today, 20 years down the line, and celebrate. Mungu aweze tu kuwabariki. It's not just about an award. It's about mentorship. It's about those people who have been mentored through Rural Women Wrestling. I being one of them. And the others who have gone so far through the hands of these great women. Those women ambao wakwenda shule. But they know the importance of education and mentorship. These great women, ambao wamekuwa resilient. Those days, without even funding, and being able to do the work that they did 20 years down the line, that today, their award is finally home. Rural Women Wrestling, congratulations. I know we have a group of very young people working at Rural Women Wrestling, led by Mercy. One great girl who was mentored by Rural Women Wrestling, right from the back. That is the power. That is the strength of this organization. That even when you are outside there, you are proud to be associated. And always saying, I'm just going home. I'm going home every other time. You think of Rural Women Wrestling and you give thanks to God. And I was just thinking the other day, and I remember when Mary gave me a call that we are going to celebrate this award. And what went through my mind was, and this is a challenge to the young team, can we document the journey of these great network leaders?
Yes.
So that at the end of the day, 50 years down the line when we have other network leaders, they will always remember where these women came from. What they endured to be here. Sometimes people look at Leah Sapan. And if you happen to have gone to her place, where she comes from, unaenda tu unaangalia and you just admire the resilience of these women. Wale wanatoka cross border, kina Mary Milei. Wakati moja alinyanganywa ushindi yake na wanaume na ana. Akapigana until she is a leader today. I know we have a challenge now. Somebody just mentioned here that we have worked to empower the culture to an extent that we have left the world. My generation, Wanaita wa vijana siku hizi, the Kamama generation. They call those boys the Kamama because they say most of these young boys now are mentored by who?
Women.
They are mentored by their mothers because, and actually thinking of where we came from and where our country and the generation that we have is headed, we really need to do a lot for those young boys. So I just take this opportunity to thank each one of you. I want to take this opportunity to wish you well and just to say congratulations, rural women. Congratulations. We always be proud to be associated with rural women. Asanteni sana.